ano kami, date kami ni Dada.
Oh!
Ang date namin, ano na eh.
Grocery.
Kung hindi Costco.
Woolies.
Kohl's. Palengke. Palengke date na tayo, Dad eh.
Adulting 101.
Welcome back to our channel, to Bring Together. So, today is my off day. Marshall's at school. We're off to Costco again.
Buy eggs.
30 minutes away pa. May time pa tayo para ano, makapagkwentuhan. By the way, we've already reached 1,000 subscribers. Yay! After, ano, after 4 years. After 4 years, oh my God! Thanks for all those 1,000 subscribers. And 1,000, ano na yata kayo niyo? 1,010. We'll be sharing. How did we get 1,000 subscribers? Probably in the next, ano na lang, in the next video. For now, may mga, yun, nagsisend ng message through our FB page. And dun sa website din natin na, ano, to Bring Together mismo. Inquiring about child care fees, how to apply your child to child care here in Australia, particularly here in Sydney. For those who haven't read or haven't watched our video, how we ended up here in Australia, ayan, just check out the description box or ayan, meron dito. We arrived here 2016 and Marshall was just 2.5 years old at that time. Dada was the one working, so I was the homemaker. So, we'll say bye na to Dada. Dada will go to work na.
No, I miss Dada.
What do you mean?
Don't go to work, Dad.
Don't go to work, we miss you.
We miss you, Dad.
Dad.
But Dada needs to go to work. If not, you don't have milk.
For tomorrow.
No, it's okay. We have milk. Meron pa.
Meron pa. Although there's a lot of people advising us, both of us go to work and then just enroll Marshall to a child care. So we were actually surprised na very expensive yung child care fees nila dito. So, if you're not yet a permanent resident, like us at that time,
we're holding a
working visa pa lang.
457.
We were surprised na per day pala yung bayad ng child care. Around 80 to 120 or 150 pa yung iba. So, nag-compute kami.
Pay the full price.
Yes.
No subsidy.
No subsidy. If I work full-time, I might just work just to pay for the child care fees. Almost 2 years din akong hindi nag-work noon. Kami ni Marshall, nasa bahay lang kami. Pero at that time, I just took that opportunity na to do some activities with him. Gano'n lang kami ng mga letter of the week. Ayan. If you're interested, you can check out also in the description box. And or here, we'll put the link here. Ayan, for some of the kids' activities. Yeah. At the same time, parang yun nga, bonding na rin namin since medyo matagal din kaming long-distance relationship niya ni Marshall. We were still in Singapore. I was reviewing for the IELTS for my application to become a registered nurse. By the way, if you have, if you're interested on how to become a registered nurse, I shared some of my my nursing journey on how to apply and become a registered nurse in Australia. And yeah, you might want to check out. Anyway, yun nga, since I was reviewing for the IELTS, it was quite difficult for me to review while Marshall is around. So I requested Dada if maybe we'll try to enroll Marshall na in the child care. At least for me to review and in preparation also for him, for his socialization skills as well. Kasi it's also quite difficult for a child to just be staying at home. Unlike in the Philippines, parang labas mo lang siya, dyan na, dyan yung mga kapitbahay, diba? So kasi hindi naman ganun. We just enrolled him for 2 days. Kasi,
kaya ng budget.
Just enough for me to have like a 2-day off from Marshall. Yeah. for me to review for my IELTS requirements for him to be enrolled in a childcare, which is also the things that are needed when you enroll him in the school, in the big school. Birth certificate, visa of the child and the parents.
Immunization.
Yes, immunization history.
Punta kayo dito, bring the baby book.
So, ano kasi sila dito, particular sa mga vaccines. You got that book, then you will have to bring him to a GP or a general practitioner for them to assess what other vaccines your child needs.
Based on Australian
policy, parang health policy.
Because as young as baby.
Six months.
Dinidaycare yes. Na rito.
So as young as from 6 months, you can bring your child to a daycare or childcare. For namin ma-finalize yung childcare na pag-i-enrollan namin, i-survey the place and you can tour just to check the area. If you feel that your child will fit there, yeah, checking the facilities. I think that time they asked us to have your child, to bring your child there, have a 1-day trial just to check if your child likes it. Since 4 years old pa lang si Marshall noon and he was used to be at home, was quite happy going to the childcare.
New environment.
Dilemma that time, paghatid sa kanya kasi nag-iiyak-iyak pa si Marshall noon for the first few weeks. May separation anxiety kami din ni Dada sa kasi Marshall din. The middle of the day, like mga 12 noon pa lang, tatawagan na kami ng teacher na sasabihin, come and pick up your son because he's crying. It went like mga two to three weeks din na medyo nahirapan kami iiwan-iwan si Marshall.
Jury say stage for him and for us as well.
Siguro trust issues din ni Marshall pa. You're gonna put him with other people.
But
so,
it's a good step that we did it for only for 2 days, so hindi masyadong emotionally impacting sa kanya.
You can bring your child as early as 7 a.m., no?
Yes.
Yeah, actually, others are as early as 6. Better be there before 6. If not, pay for every 10
5
minutes.
5 to 15.
Na you'll
you're
be late.
Out. Yeah.
Sa childcare naman din, yung mga activities.
Parang curriculum.
They get curriculum as well. Mostly, of course, it's playing. Of course, it depends on the age. Kasi in the childcare, they were also grouped. They're also grouped as, for their age. Maganda rin na, for socialization. At saka, sometimes, yung mga anak natin, discipline kapag sa teacher din. Parang mas takot sila na, sabi ng teacher ko, ganito, ganyan. Yeah. Din na ma-expose din sila sa childcare lalo na in preparation for their schooling for the primary school. Nung last days niya na for childcare when he's turning teen. Nakakatawa kasi may graduation din sila. Parang may graduation ceremony na rin sila going to kindy. Enjoy naman si Marshall. I think he really had fun with his childcare, and it's a good preparation for him when he already when he was already promoted to kindy, kasi mas develop na yung confidence niya and yung socialization skills niya, so it was a good thing. Ayan, kahit pa paano medyo kailangan din natin as parents sometimes.
We have to give space to the
kids and
for us as well.
Aside from childcare, there are also other kids activities here.
Play group.
Yeah. But the
organized by a school.
Yes.
Pero yung mga nagpupunta ron, yung mga teachers doon,
students lang din, oo. At for a few hours lang yun, just for the kids to have activities.
About
3 to 4 hours lang. Ayan, if you have any questions, just message us and drop us a comment here in our YouTube channel. And if you have any more topics that you might want us to share, and ayan, we'll see you again in our next video. Enjoy your day and stay safe as well. Kasi tumaas na naman yung tayong cases.
Spike na naman yung record.
Stay safe and Take care.